Lisa and I will be dividing up the presentation. First, I will give you a sense of the reach and audacity of the billionaire efforts to weaponize homophobia by profiling the transnational work of a group called the Alliance Defending Freedom. And then with that concrete example for you to think with, I will explain why pro-corporate and economic liberty-minded billionaires like Charles Koch need the religious right. Then Lisa will turn to how they drive attacks on gender equity. And in the words of our mutual friend, Jasmine Banks of Uncoke My Campus, who I think is also on this call, how they use, in this case, women as human shields for the billionaires' agenda. In that spirit, Lisa will share her organization's research on the also Orwellianly named Independent Women's Forum. The fig leaf of ideological consistency that enables the alliance of arch libertarians with would-be theocrats is a shared commitment to what they call religious liberty, with the liberty to discriminate being the prime one pursued.